appointment?
Where you at?
44 Hampton Drive.
All right, 10 minutes.
One thing I've learned is that you should never look back. The past is dead and buried, you get nothing from living there. It's all about today. But I've been having these dreams. In them, nothing's real, nothing's solid, everything's fantasy. Fucked. An illusion. Dreams are my life that's already gone by.
Get in, mate.
Today means nothing.
Yeah, wait up.
Today is just a ghost that's haunting me. Get it.
Ems, I need somewhere to stay.
Oh, come on, man. When are you going to get your own place?
What's the point?
The point is, we don't live together.
I'm just a bit sick of sleeping in my car, that's all.
I'll be home in 4 hours. You can stay, yeah? Until I get back.
All right, cheers.
Once you run, you get used to being scared. I don't even notice it anymore. A background hum. But sometimes it gets loud, like someone's turned the volume right up. You've got to feel it. Really feel it. Accept it. And then it's just noise again. But you'll never stop hearing it. Not ever.
You don't need to double lock. What do you think's gonna happen? Feel like shit.
Yeah, it's early, innit?
You got a gold cook, I need to sleep.
Yeah, I know. All right. I'm off.
Do I at least get a kiss? Cook, you gotta go.
I want one, yeah.
No, you want two, I want one.
Right, and I want two, so that's...
That math GCSE paying off, Susie.
Oh, fuck off, Norman. Four, please.
I actually think I've only got enough for one.
Oh, my God, why do you have to make everything so complicated?
I'm not making this
complicated. Yeah, you are, you're being an idiot. I'm trying to tell the guy.
I've got one for one.
But you're both acting like you've got one. Guys, whoa, hey. How much have you got? Okay, so you've got enough for one. 4 3/4.
Good maths.
I don't do quarters, so you look after that, sweetheart. And then?
Cheers.
All right, you happy?
Yeah.
You guys, you happy?
Yeah, thanks.
All right, piss off then. Fucking kids. Some gym shit.
Pumping iron, yeah? Listen, do you reckon you could come around?
Yeah, alright.
Awesome. Could you pick us some stuff on the way?
Stuff? You mean stuff?
I mean eggs, bacon, milk, bread for breakfast.
Oh, okay, yeah, alright.
Get a seat, yeah?
Thank you.
I like me.
Good to see you.
Oh, yeah.
How's it diddling, buddy?
Mm.
You all right? Should you bring the bacon? This guy, straight down the line, no fucking about, right, Cucko?
All right. Well, I could def go for full English. Robbed man, doing the honours.
Yeah, yeah, give it your cup, mate. All right.
Oh, shit. But listen, my girlfriend's coming back from Newport any second. You've got a skedaddle, OK? Thank you very much. Bye.
Jesus.
Sit down. Speaking of the fairer sex, Cucko, I need a favour off you.
Yeah?
Yeah, well, the thing is, I'm well busy ATM with the party and whatnot, and the missus, she needs someone to drive her about the next day or so. We're buying a house, seeing she's got viewings and whatever and all that other girly shit.
What about Moran's?
Nah, Jason's got that covered. You can miss a day. So, you got my back?
Yeah, I got you, Louis. Whatever you want.
My boy is so fucking straight. Down the line, straight, no fucking about. Bam! That's you. Ah, it's the girl herself. You all right, Charlie?
That is the last time. The last time I'm going to fucking Wales, you hear me? Newport is a fucking shithole. I'm telling you, Louis, never again.
All right, all right. Babe, chill.
Did you get it okay?
Yeah, yeah, well, on there, same as always.
Cool. Mmm. You did good, darling.
Yeah, yeah, fuck you.
Thank you.
Newport, eh?
I don't mind, really. When you look like I do, I could be smuggling anthrax, could be Bin Laden's pubes in my vagina. No one would stop me. So you're going to be my driving Miss Daisy?
Yes, Mom.
Take as much time as you like. I'll be out in my car when you're finished.
What are you doing?
Trying to fall by, innit?
Oh, I don't think that you should.
Oh my God, it's really fucking awesome.
Should you get in here?
Nah.
Oh, come on. It's warm.
I'm all right.
Oh, come on. Have fun for once in your life,
Cucko. No, man, listen! I'm not some fucking... Just know.
All right. Jeez. Turn around.
Hmm?
I'm wearing lace. It's wet. Turn around. What's with you, Cook?
What do you mean?
Oh, turn around for fuck's sake. I want to know what's with you.
No. No, nothing's with me.
There is. Something's going on. What happened to you?
You think because I don't want to come swimming with you that I've got something to hide?
I'm thinking that once you would have jumped in without a second thought. Right? All that down the line shit that Louis's going on about. It's bollocks, isn't it? It's not good for you, you know.
What?
What you're doing.
What's this?
I'm never wrong about this shit, Cook. Tell me what happened to you.
No.
I know Louis's cheating on me. I don't care. Just drop me here.
Don't you want to go home? How are you going to get home? Cuckoo!
I'm up here.
Help, Louis.
Welcome to paradise. So, what do you think?
It's a bit of a shithole, mate, isn't it?
That it is, my friend. But just you wait till tomorrow night, you won't notice the same place. Pinky promise.
Come on up!
Sit down, man.
Do you want a line? Is Rob around?
Rob's running an errand, mate. But I've got your stuff. No worries.
I better get going then, mate.
Hey.
Do you want a beer? It's cold.
So,
how'd you get on with Charlie yesterday?
Yeah, sound. Yeah, nice girl.
Yeah, she is, she is. Yeah, so what? You looking at houses and shit?
Yeah, we went to look at this house. It's nice, mate. You should buy it.
Yeah. That I might cook. That I might. What, you just dropped off at home after that and...
Mm-hmm.
Did you notice anything?
What do you mean?
You know, you know what I mean. With Charlie, did you notice anything funny?
Nah, nothing funny, mate, no.
It's what I like about you, Cook. Straight down the line, you are. Right?
Right.
I'm in love with that girl. You know, proper, like, I love her to pieces. You get what I'm saying?
Yeah, Larry.
I can't be doing with disloyalty, Cook. That shit, it kills my buzz. It fucking fucks my circuits, you know what I mean? Like, yeah? Yeah?
Of course, mate.
Angry, mate, I get, I get real fucking angry sometimes. All right, mate, yeah. See you tomorrow. Who you bringing?
Emma, my girlfriend.
You're on the guest list, so don't be queuing, yeah?
Okay, mate, yeah, nice one. I'll see you tomorrow, then. I'm, looking forward to it, man.
You won't recognise the place, man. It's a promise. So what's going on?
What? You know Charlie?
Yeah, Louis Chase. Nice girl, she's hot, right?
Yeah. Yeah, well, Louis asked me to drive her around for him, for the day, like.
Yeah, and?
And I got a weird vibe off her.
Like how? Like she was into you?
Well, yeah. Well, I don't know, maybe. And then she asked me to drop her off in the middle of nowhere and not told Louis about it. What do you reckon to that?
You're asking me? Shit, man, I don't know. What's this chick's into you?
Well, I don't know that.
So what? You're gonna tell Louis that his missus is screwing around and might be into you? Nothing happened, right? Jeez. Listen, lad. You didn't see shit and you don't know shit. The sleeping dogs and all that, okay? Look, what you don't know...
Thanks. I gotta go pick up.
Yeah, but yeah. Yo, it's me.
This is Louis. Can't talk. So, whatever.
All right. There was a line. Oh. Hey, what am I apologizing to you for?
Look, I am freaking starving. You want a chip?
No talk.
Let's go, bitch.
Okay, put me right up.
Let's go, motherfucker! What do you think?
Nice.
Nice. That's all you're giving me, nice.
What's wrong with nice?
This is a 500 quid, bust a nut, fuck me hard dress. It's supposed to be a lot better than nice. Let's try again, bitch.
Is this a test?
Yeah, it's a test. You pay me a compliment the next 5 seconds or I cut your knackers off.
Very nice. Okay, you want my opinion?
Yeah.
Right, well, it's a banging dress, you look hot. But I don't think you should buy it.
Why not?
Well, I don't know women's clothing or whatever, but to me that's a dress of someone who's got something to prove.
I'm Louis' girlfriend. You don't think I've got something to prove?
You're already there, trust me.
I'll take it.
Should go easy on that shit.
Yeah, well, if I do enough, it stops.
What stops?
everything. What's happened, Cook?
Yeah. Funny day, that's all. My boss is throwing a party tonight. Thought you might want to go.
Go, you?
Yeah.
Like a date?
If you want.
Yeah, I'd like that.
Splitter.
All right, I'll get you some water. Wait here.
Hello?
Hi.
okay?
Oh my God! Jason, stop!
Shit! No, come back! It's alright. Fucking do it.
Stop it!
Your fucking mouth shut! Come on, let's go! Come on, come on! Your fucking mouth shut! Let your mouth shut, bitch! Or you my fucking bitch! Damn it!
Come on, let's go!
Why are you lying to me? Tell me what's going on.
It's nothing, babe.
Are you in trouble?
No, it's I can't handle.
Well, you don't look like you're handling it that well.
What do you want me to say to you?
Let's get out of here. Let's just go. You got money, right? Let's just get in your car and fucking drive.
Where?
Anywhere. Anywhere, let's get out of this shithole.
Yeah, okay.
Okay?
Yeah. Let's do it right now.
Okay.
I want to see you. Mulligan Street. On the corner.
Who is that?
It's nothing, babe. Don't worry.
Is it that girl, the girl from the party? For once, yeah? Be honest. Be honest. Forget it.
Emma.
No, just fucking forget it. I don't know a fucking thing about you. Who the hell are you? Where did you come from? Tell me!
No.
Well, get the fuck out then.
Let's go.
Just drive. I'm dead sorry about what happened, Cook. I didn't want you to get hurt.
Yeah, well, you really know how to pick them, darling. And I've got the fucking broken ribs to prove that. You need to stop messing about. Louis's no fucking idiot. He'll find out. So just fucking stop.
Oh, I don't have to listen to you. I don't know a fucking thing about you.
I'm serious.
Well, so am I. Who are you? You're some kid who came out of nowhere and started telling me what to do. Why should I listen to you?
Because I fucking know about this shit, all right?
Tell me. Tell me what happened to you. What are you running from? Tell me. Thank you.
killed someone. And that's it.
It's all right, Kurt. It's okay.
Yeah.
But you can't keep running forever. You've got to be who you are.
Says who?
Says the universe, Cook. You're Cook, right? So be him. Be Cook.
No.
Cook's a good guy. Cook's honest. Cook's decent.
Stop it! Fucking stop it!
Cook's honourable. Cook's sexy. Be sexy for me, Cook. Come on. For me. Be Cook for me.
Yeah, come on.
No, leave it. Leave it.
Oh, yeah, come on then. Yeah, yeah, go on, Louis, what's up?
I need you to pick up Charlie and come round here.
Yeah, yeah, sure. Where's here?
The new house, mate. I bought that shit. Come on over, we're having a proper mitzvah.
Okay, yeah. I'll get Charlie, I'll be right over.
See you, brother.
Shit. We gotta go.
Cucko! Charlotte!
Sweetie.
Right, mate.
What happened to your face, man?
Oh, it's nothing. I just got beat down, mate. I'm sorry.
Well, grab a beer. Take it easy. Sit down.
Yeah, mate.
Yeah. So?
Thank you.
What do you think of our new home?
It's pretty fucking P.I.M.P, boss.
That it is. But it's more than that, yeah? It's a house to grow old in. So, it's a house to have kids in. Right, baby?
Yeah.
You like?
Yeah, Lou, I told you. I love it.
What else do you love?
I love you, Louis.
Yeah? Then why are you fucking one of my mates then?
What?
I know what's going on. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
I don't have to take the shit. Call me when you want to apologise, yeah, Louis?
Charlotte. Sit the fuck down.
Louis.
Shut the fuck up, cook. Now, everyone chill. Chill. Nothing is fucked that can't be fixed. At least that's what I think. We can all go on the same way it always was. Right? Rob?
Yeah. Right, mate.
I'm just gonna, I'm just gonna subtract one thing. Streamline my operation, like. Rob?
Mate. Get up.
What the fuck is this, man?
Fucking kill her! What the fuck? Get the fuck off me!
Pick out and find out!
I'm fucking Louis.
The fuck off me!
That shit past me, motherfucker.
Man, don't fuck off! Fuck you! No! Fuck off! No! Fuck off! Get the fuck off
me! You fucked my girl, Jason. I can't be letting you get away with that.
He's dying, Louis.
Yeah, I know. It's fucked up, innit? What have you got to say for yourself? Didn't think so.
Gotta go, man.
What's going on? Cook! What's going on, Cook?
Listen. You wanted me to be honest with you, I'm being honest with you now. We've got to get the fuck out of here. Just like we said, fuck off out of town.
You tell me everything.
Yeah, I will. I promise. We just got to get moving, okay?
What are you doing?
up. Don't go back.
Is it safe here?
I think so.
Emma, what on earth are you doing here?
Hi, Mum. Did you fuck him?
Fight for me. Don't just lie down.
Where's it gone?
You broke my heart, babe. Snap. Fucking snap.
How long do we have to go on?
Till it's finished.
And it's the concluding part of Cook's story and the end of the Skins generation next Monday night at 10. And you can pre-order Rise, Pure and Fire on the Series 7 DVD now, or say goodbye in style and go for all seven series in one box set at channel4store.co.uk. And go to e4.com/skins for support information and to check out Cook's playlist on the E4 Spotify app. Next tonight, it's Alan Carr with Chatty Man.